So, hi children, now we have completed with addition without regrouping, isn't it? Next you have addition with regrouping, that is addition without regrouping was, it was without carryover. Okay, here you have carryovers. Let's see what is carryovers. Okay, so addition with regrouping, that is with regrouping means it is going to have carryover with it. Fine. When you have without regrouping, it is told that there is no carryover along with the group. Here you have with regrouping, that is you are going to carry something. Okay, let's see what is it. So when ones are more than 10 in numbers, we convert them in tens and ones as shown. Okay, let's see what is it. What they have told here is when you have more than 10 in numbers, when you do without regrouping, you have only one number to be written in the answer. But here in ones place you will get two numbers that should be splitted and written as ones and tens. Okay children, as you see the examples and learn, you will understand what is it. Similarly, when tens are more than 10 in number, then we convert them in hundreds and tens. So the tens also will have carryover. So that should be splitted into tens and hundreds. Okay children, shall we see the first example now? When I teach you the first example, you will know the meaning of this sentence. And please be very alert when I teach you with regrouping. Since it is with carryover, you should listen very carefully. Okay? Now see the first example. Add 42 and 28. Okay? Now 2 is in 1's place and 4 in 10's place. Here also you have 8 in 1's place and 2 in 10's place. So did you see? So let's write 42 first in the place value. So 2 you are writing in the 1's place and 4 in the 10's place. The same way you are going to write 8 in the 1's place and 2 in the 10's place. Now as I told you earlier, you are going to start adding only the 1's column. Okay, so you are going to add 2 plus 8. So what is 2 plus 8? 2 plus 8 is 10, isn't it? See here, I have written here 10. Without regrouping, it had only single digit. So you wrote the answer over here. But since here the answer is coming in 2 digit, you have to write it by the side. And you have to write the place value also for it. So 0 is the 1's place and 1 is the 10's place, isn't it? So 8 plus 2 is 10. So 10 I have written here, 0 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. Have you understood this step, children? Now what you are going to do is, this 0 should be written in the 1's place. And this 1 belongs to the 10's place, isn't it? So that 1 should be carried over on the top. So now the 10's place has got 3 numbers to be added. Whenever you get a carryover, you should be very careful to add that number. We should not leave that number and add the rest two. It has got 3 numbers to add now. So 1 plus 4 plus 2. So 4 plus 1 is 5. Any number added with 1, you get the next number. Isn't it? Next. So 4 plus 1 is 5. And 5 plus 2, that is 7. Okay. So you are adding the 1's column separately and 10's column separately. So the answer for 42 plus 28 is 70.